సీఎం చంద్రబాబు నాయుడు మార్గదర్శకత్వంలో రాష్ట్రం సర్వతోముఖాభివృద్ది చెందుతోందని ఏపీ ఐటీ శాఖ మంత్రి నారా లోకేష్ అన్నారు. విశాఖలో ఐటీ అభివృద్దికి తీసుకుంటున్న చర్యలను ఆయన వివరించారు. అమరావతి హైటెక్ క్యాపిటల్ గా మారబోతోందని అన్నారు ఆయన.
Just to give you a little bit of context of the new state of Andhra Pradesh, we are a bifurcated smaller state. When the state got bifurcated in 2014, we were a capitalless state. Just to give you a few data points, we actually have the lowest per capita income in South India and lowest by almost 25%. But under the leadership of our the visionary Chief Minister Sri Nara Chandrababu Naidu garu, we have three clear deliverables or targets as state ministers. The first one, by 2022, to be among the top three states in India in terms of per capita income. By 2029, to be the number one state, not only in terms of per capita income, but also happiness. And you won't believe, that is literally the only portfolio that our Honorable Chief Minister today holds, which is happiness. And by 2050, actually compete with countries in South and Southeast Asia. In order to do this, we as a state have to grow at 15%. 15% year on year. Today, being the fastest growing state in India, we are able to deliver 11.61%. That is almost double of India's growth, but nowhere close to our Honorable Chief Minister's satisfaction. Our Honorable Chief Minister, as I say, is a legendary serial entrepreneur. In his first venture, he started a city called Cyberabad. And Cyberabad today, as you all know, is known for services sector. It was one man with his vision, he's been able to transform